Allison.
Sure.
What two major issues do you see facing the Board of Education over the next few years?
Well, as I've said in my platform, I think we need to focus on the 47% dropout rate. And according to Ms. Scarlett Brown, and this was in the newspaper, that we need to focus on the achievement gap. So I think those two issues are important. Ms. Scarlett Brown even is quoted in the paper as saying that she will realize that the achievement gap has gotten wider rather than smaller.
Ms. Lucas.
I think the two top concerns that we're
going to
be dealing with in the next year or so in our school district is one, tackling the graduation rate, not just for black students, but for all students. We need to think outside of the box with getting our students more engaged. A lot of the students who are dropping out of school aren't necessarily dropping out of school for the reasons that most people think of. A lot of students are dropping out of school because there are a lot of things there that just don't interest them. They're not things that are there to cater to their situation and their needs. And second, I think one of our biggest challenges that we're gonna face is increasing participation with our parents and public involvement. Just like another candidate mentioned earlier this evening, it's kind of discouraging when we have our meetings twice a month and the only people that attend the meeting are people who are paying to be there, mainly the press. You get a little discouraged that the only time that you see a parent come to school is when there's a problem with their student. Not that they want to come up to inquire about if someone needed to be there to read to the students, to shelf books, to assist in any way possible. It's just only when there's a problem. So our biggest concern is to get the parents involved, because no matter what we try and do as a school board, it's a three-pronged approach that we have to go about in educating our kids. We can't make the school board solely responsible, and we can't make the city of Valdosta and the businesses and the people in our city